Right then, back to the room of death.
With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go
yes.
For it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Right, okay. Oh, my controller battery's low. That's marvellous. Right, okay. So I'm thinking... Boom. Okay. We're doing this. We are fucking this. Right, I tell you what, I'm gonna save the game right here because I do not want to have to do this again. Right, let's follow Freeman. Yes, we know. Come to me. Oh, you can fuck off over there somewhere. Okay, so we are here. Now, can I just duck under you? I'm just going to throw it over there. And you as well. Cool. I'm thinking this is fine. Success so far. Now what? Okay, so I've got one more lot to glitch myself. You know, maybe... But I assume I've got to, like, walk across that pipe or something. Can I get up here? No. Okay, I reckon I can get up here. Somehow. See, look. Ooh, hang on. Did I do it? Because I'm ducking. Don't want to go too far back, because that makes me annoy. Get up here. Okay, I kind of see what I've got to do, guys. It's just, you know, my life doesn't let me. My skills, my elite half-life skills will not allow me to. I'm wondering if I can, like... Ooh, don't know where I am now. We did it. I fucking did it. Okay. Oh, thank Christ. Anything else? Cool. Hi, Barney. Thanks for your help, you knob. Right. Game save, thank the Lord. Right. Okay, final thing. Excellent. Things are going well. Probably about to go horribly.
That's it. They're all down.
Boom.
That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Cool. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Shall we? And Barney, I'll follow you, mate. Who are you?
To the roof, Gordon.
You're dead now. Right then. Yes. Following. Excuse me.
Roof access is this way.
That's nice, but I'm gonna steal some ammo.
Follow me.
Yes, I know. Barney.
Get away from there. This way, Gordon.
Likely just death, but you know.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Oh, sod it. Let's go to the roof now, shall we? Fine. Do you want me to disarm those
ones
for you, mate?
Get out of the way! Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Listen, Barney.
Come on.
You know, if this is what a scientist, like, did, definitely be a scientist.
Get down!
Being stupid again.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
If you say that one, oh, I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
There's our gate. Let me just get it open. Done. I'm gonna stay here.
Dr. Freeman,
and keep
wait.
These gates
every
open
time.
Long enough
with you.
To make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
Cool.
If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
There, Barney. I hear a turret.
Nice.
Is that gonna get you? Probably the best way of dealing with those things. You die! You die. Everybody dies. When the free man comes. Scare the life out of me and jump on my shoulder. Cool. Can I open you? Oh shit, hello. Wasn't expected, wasn't it? A gunship. Seeing some subtle hints here about the weaponry that is required here. Yeah, I can't get it. Okay, cool. So many people are shooting us. Like much death. Some mines that aren't being used by anyone. I think it has gone a bit mad. favourite part of these games. Die. Gotcha. Yeah. Bye bye. I don't like the look of all that business down there. Must have been. Down here again. I can't remember. Are all my people dead? Right, let's stock up on all this business. Is that dropship? Oh, cosmic. Okay. Don't really know what's going on, if I'm honest. Everyone seems to have died or left me. That thing looked absolutely terrifying. I don't really know where I'm going, honestly. People are shooting me from over there. Right, let's see if we can take this out. What's shooting me? Oh, you are. Right, so if we just... Right, I'm gonna assume you just opened the gate for me. Really want to shoot you. Yes! Ah, yes. Yes, you did open the gate for me. Thank you very much. I don't know why that didn't happen before, but that's fine. Cool. Right, onwards. Christ knows where everyone else has gone. Christ knows where I'm going. Oop. Things happening. I'm assuming I'm supposed to press that. Oh, hello friends. Christ knows where you came from. Woohoohoo! You've got a rocket launcher. This gun. You will all die now. Woo-hoo! Many people in there. Excellent. Thank you. Ooh, a shield. Okay. Drama's happened here, clearly. Oh god. Right, where are we? What's happening? I'm down here. Okay, brilliant. Any more? It's gone suspiciously quiet.
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
I wish they stopped saying that, because I just know I'm leading them to their deaths. Cool. Once again, my microphone is not fucking
Since
up.
Since you shut off the suppressor and open the gate, we can really move people through now.
Cool.
The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders.
Oh, you mean those horrible walkie things? Cool. Okay. I'm not feeling confident. Oh my Christ, what are you? Shit the bed. Okay, I'm going to run. Yes, I can see it's a Strider. I'm just gonna leg it. What'd she say? 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 Yeah, that's great. Do you want to shoot that big thing? You know, in a way. Yeah, maybe. What I got on here? Don't know. Where I'm going. Where I'm going. Help me! Oh shit! The bed. What are you? Oh, I don't like you. Fuck off. Do I have any rockets? I do have a couple. Can I just, like, nail you from here? You dead? Okay, I'm out of rockets. Okay. Dead. You just fucked up or something. I have no fucking idea where I'm supposed to be going here. In here? Maybe. Oh, I got some rockets, that's good. Rockets are good. Yeah? Take out that horrible fucking enemy. There's no shit shot in it. Oh, hang on. That might be easier. Yeah! Lost basically all my health, but I took one down. That's something, eh? Okay, I'm gonna try and be sensible about this and get a little bit closer to that one. Okay, that's where you horrible thing. Ah, ha 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 ha. Cool. Right, okay. Fine. So, back up here. Get my big gun out. Shoot you! You die now. You die now. You die now. Thank Christ for that. Right, I think I did good. Did I do good? Ooh. Things. Cool. Right, guys,
Dr.
what do we do now?
I'm coming with you.
Cool. Where are we going? Dunno. In there? Back here. Oh, fuck off. There's another one. Right away.
Blood loss detected.
Oh, shut up. Okay, so you can take three rockets to the chin, can you? Okay, fine. You dead now? What? What? Did it Is that what happened? It stood on me. That's just lush, that is. Okay, never mind, never mind. Okay.
Wait for me!
Okay, I'm waiting for you. Oh, we already killed the two, we just got... Hello.
rocket, see? Right. I think they all or what? Are you a man? God. Okay, so they're all dead now. Let's hope that they're all dead now. There's noises telling me otherwise. Is there another one by any chance? Oh, there is! Of course there bloody is. Back in the boat. Get shot in the back a few times. Okay. Where is it? It's right there. I guess.
Let me get out of your way. Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
Oh, it's there. Hello. Leggy bastard. You're dead. That's lovely. Now I know there's another one somewhere. I only have one more rocket. Oh no, I have three. Where is it? It's running around. Shooting at me. Hey, what? Save the game. Now, where are you? Oh, it's there. Okay, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. Safety bunker time. Can't really see you now. Oh, I can definitely see you now. I think that is it. Do with some health now, gonna be honest. I've pissed it off. Alright, don't miss. Okay. Ammunition? Any ammunition? No. Don't really know what to do now. Run. Okay, well at least we saved it at that bit. I'm going to run back to that building because I think there may be ammunition there. I don't know. Just think there might be. So I'm going to go over here. Run. Yes. Dodge. Run. There is no ammunition. Right, that was fucking pointless. At least we know that now. Die. This range. Kind of hoping that he's shit shot. Where is it? It's there. Hello. Right. Well, that was fucking useless, wasn't it? Okay. So. Yes. Go down here. any ammunition right now would be useful. Christ. Any ammunition in here? No. Where are you? You're there. Okay, that's fine. Probably ammunition over there. But, like... Okay, so you're going to run by me. Just lovely. Don't stand on me, please. I'm going to run... Ooh, I got one rocket. Fuck. Okay. Safety bunker! Okay. Okay. It's throwing things over there, so I'm going to go over here as quickly as humanly possible. Any ammunition? No. Many things for me. That's good. I'm assuming it can't see me through here. Okay. We got this now, guys. What the fuck was that? Is it men? I don't know. Now, a hole in this wall, so I'm going to hide in it. Fucking Jesus. Well, this is going well. Assuming he doesn't like me being there. Oh, hello. You don't see me, do you, you little bastard? Ha ha! What a thought. Now. Is there any more? There's some small arms fire, but that's not that worrying. Your health. Right, okay. Let's save this game once again. We don't have to do all of that shit again. Oh, good. I'm feeling pretty good today about this. We're doing well. Very well. Oh, there's another one. Yay. Go away. See, what I have to do now is not shoot myself. That's going to be the mission. Come on, out from behind a tree. Oh, they're horrible, aren't they? Like little spider bastards. You dead? No, you're not dead. Okay. Back to Crateland. Right. Run. Back down here. Can I shoot you through there? Apparently not. Okay. Things are not going too well. Well, they are. I mean, they could be going worse, I suppose. Where is it? There it is. Great. Good job they got all these hanging around, isn't it? Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Oh, may have shot myself then. Oh, did I take it down? Is he dead? Did I do it? Oh, if I did do it, I'm going to be so happy. I'm going to get some more of these anyway, because I don't trust life. Don't trust this game. Okay, I've killed like 5 of those things. Alright, is there more? Oh, it's just you fuckers. That's fine. Oh, hello. Hello. Christ. Calm down. See, I was trying to be clever and snipe them. Would you stop moving? Okay, fine. Let's get some health. If we can, do we have any more health in the health machine? We do not. Okay, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. Can I shoot a rocket at you people, or can I just shoot rockets at annoying things? Right, over there. Doesn't seem to be very effective. Okay, I'm going to go run down there in a minute, but first things first, I need some more rockets. Cool, got some health for some reason. Good, good, good. Run! Gotcha! You dead? You're not dead. Anyone else? Anyone else coming to the party? No? Good. Now what the hell do I do? Do I go down here? Into the shotgun cave? I think I probably do. I'm loading. Good. Everything doing like spidery bastards. Right. Okay. Ugh, you don't like me, do you? Oh, you're too far away to care about. This is attached to a thing. Does that mean anything? Probably not. Ducking and weaving. Well, these were both equally shit shots. Ooh, what the fuck happened there? Oh, hello! Bye! I'm off! No, 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 no. You're dead, or are you? That scared the shit out of me. Great. Good job I got that rocket ammunition. Genuinely nerve-wracking. Because, you know, I know that I'm going to have to go out and shoot those things again. There's going to be more fuckers in here, isn't there? What are you? Fuck off. Okay, just hang on. I'm confused. Confused myself. Hang on. Let's go up here. Okay, this is new. You can play that game, Sonny. So those things just annoy the shit out of me. Pretty sure there's another alive guy in here. But I'm very sure there's another alive guy in here. Fuck off. No mood to deal with you. Oh, you can shoot me through there, can you? Great. Oh, piss off. And you. Right, okay. So I have options here as to where to go. Sort of. Go into the bathroom. Get some of this, which is fine. Is this an upstairsy bit I can go in? Can't see. No, that's just a closed off rubble bit. Okay, fine. So, you stop doing that. Off. So, I'm guessing if I run past here, I should be fine. Cool. Saving. Excellent. Let's go up here. Duck for the obvious thing that's going to happen now. Hello. Oh, great. Don't know where that grenade went. Running. Don't know where I'm running to. Christ, things are happening. Great. Okay, fine. Well, I found a healthy thing. Can I go down there? No. Oh, that was just a block stairwell, I see. Right, okay, fine. So, am I going to have to kill you now? Is that a thing that's going to have to happen? I'm pretty sure it is. Are there any more rockets? Rockets would be lovely. You know what? I'd be so happy with rockets. You wouldn't even know how happy I'd be with rockets. Oh, I got some things. I don't know what they were, but I got them. Nice bit of platforming while I'm getting shot to shit by a horrible robot machine. Do I go down here? Thinking yes. I'm going to go blow that thing out because it's really pissing me off. It's probably a bad idea, but I don't care. Oh, go away, please go away. My mojo is just... Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ha ha ha! Dick. Right, sorry about that, everyone. I don't have any of those. Okay, fine. Oopsie daisy. Oh, I got a thing for that. Apparently. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Should I go down? This way doesn't look like a good way to go, so I'm gonna go down this way. Hope for the best. Use our indoor gun. And a loading screen. Okay, okay. Things are progressing well. I hope my microphone is working okay. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. So I'm not talking too loudly. Because I don't want to scare it. Hey.
Dr. Freeman! It's a mess out there. Just close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something.
I'm sure I will. Should we go then? Am I stuck? No.
Lead on, okay. Freeman!
Okay, what fresh hell is this?
We have to get to the horse!
Okay, well, let's just ignore you, because, you know, you're ignoring me. Oh look, people. Hello. Excuse me while I reload. Cool. Well, the music's gone a bit mad again. Which can only mean good things. Can I open you? No. Okay. Ugh. I'm just gonna... Oh. Please do piss off. Right. Okay. We good. I think it's probably best to leave you. Just run. For now, you know? I think that's probably a thing that is best to do. I think I've run the wrong way. Oh, hello. Right, well, they've come out of there, so I'm supposed to... I've got to go in there. Once this horrible bastard's fucks them all. Okay, let's run down here then. Scary times. There's a horrible, horrible thing there. I'm going to run. Is this where I just ran from? Is it? No. Box there. Can I shoot the box? What does the box give me? Nothing. Good. Okay, I have no way of defending myself against this thing, so I'm just going to keep running. Oh great, there's another one. Hi, I'm going to go down here. Is that a way I can go? Yes it is, thankfully. There's people in here though. Oh, fucking bugger in hell. This is intense. On the plus side, I'm not hungover anymore. Panicking slightly, but I'm not hungover anymore. So there's that. Right, that's... That was not helpful at all. Excuse me while I itch my eye. Right. Okay, so we're back up in scary, scary Spiderland. Oh, hello. Bunch of fucks. I
mission depleted.
Not ideal. You can fuck off. Okay. Well, that's fun. Let's take these fuckers out with this. Go on, other way. Yes, I know you're up here. Oh. There you are. Right. Do I have any? No, I don't. Of course I don't. Why would I? I can hear them. She's shooting in that general direction. Oh, you're shooting at that? That's a great idea. Okay. I think I'm safe here, so I'm just going to smash this health and such. What the tits happen then? Tono, don't like it. You're my friends. What's happening? I'm lost. Confused. Hello. Right, that confused the shit out of me. I'm losing a lot of health here. Oh, you can have one of those as well. Bed. You're my friend, sorry. God. Stress much?
Here, patch yourself up.
Thank you. Right, I don't know where I'm going now because that thing confused the shit out of me. Right, there's a man up here we need to kill. Think I will.
Here, take this med kit.
Thank you. You can fuck right off. Okay. Run here where that horrible Nazi thing can't get me. I think maybe I was supposed to be going this way and then I got sidetracked. It's very specific, dear. Right, let's go in here. Okay, the game has saved now. And giving me lots of things. So. Alright, let's all. Is this gonna be. Is that the big beastie in here? Is that what's shooting us? Okay, so you died horribly. Right. Now please don't be able to hit me here. Because I literally can't do anything to stop you. Okay, you guys can fucking... Oh, there's more of you there. Sorry. You as well. Right, okay. Cool. Okay, I'm assuming. Thank you, love. No, let's not walk into fire. Let's go in here where it looks nice and safe. Cool, right. Squad following, they're in my way. Right, lots of ammo, lots of things. Okay, out of my way, please. See, that's what happens when you get in my way. Open these doors. No. Okay, let's just let that pan out. I don't have any fucking rockets, do I? So, I need to work this out fairly fucking brief, quickly. Let's get his attention, guys. That's a real good idea. Oh my god, a gunship as well. Gunships everywhere. Oh yay! Fuck you gunships, I know what to do now. Right. Now, where is the thing that needs to die? Well, that's just a man that needs to die. Okay, you need to die very badly. Okay. Quicker, hide. I don't quite know where that's coming from, so you know. That's all good. Where's that strident thing? There it is. Yeah. Fuck me. Right. I'm gonna get some more of these because there's a gunship somewhere. you guys are not helping. Okay. You, there's nothing I can do. Are you just going to infinitely spawn? Right, fine. Whatever. Another one of those fucking... Hello. Fancy seeing you here. Get it. Well, I did get it, but I didn't kill it. Move. Gonna die now. Yep. Thought that might be the case. Still, at least we sort of know what we're doing. Okay. Now where am I? Oh, I'm back here. With no rockets. Cosmic. Alright, let's take out these bastards first, shall we? Where? Fuck off. Okay. Time to get this crowbar out. Smashy, smashy. Maybe if I just run over here. This is an experimental run. Just see where we end up. Oh, we end up next to these guys. Cool. But I don't think Mr. Strider can hit me here. Which is good. So this is maybe slightly safer. Oh, hello. Slight problem. I don't have any ammunition now, do I? Didn't think that through. Unless it's the running in here bit that I had to do. Oh, I could just do that. That's easy. Right, cool. So what we did is we ran over here, jumped over here, we did this, we hit this. And I don't know where it is. I think it's there. Is there. So I'm going to wait. Don't have a lot of health. Yes! Right, let's go back and help her. I think that's what I'm doing. I don't know.
Here, have a med kit.
Thank you. Cool. Anyone else want to fuck with me?
Head for the horse.
The what? Down here. Do you mean down here? I assume you mean down there. How? How would one head for the horse? Oh, well, I forgot about these. Handy! Cool. Right. Horse. At least, what the fuck? I was about to say at least everyone's dead now, and all I can hear is explosions and death. Are you a good person? Are you just following me? You're all just following me.
And about time too.
Through here? Don't know. Okay, fine. Out of my way. Did I start here? I don't know. I'm lost. I've been running around shooting horrible spider demons for like... Who are you? Your friend? Don't know. So many things I don't know. No. Come on! Come on! Right, I'm assuming we gotta go back over there. Okay. This whole game's a fucking puzzle. Right, you're just gonna stand there, are you? Okay, that's fine. Do I go down here? that where I go? I don't know. Huzzah! I broke my shins a bit. Have I been in here? I don't know. Oh, I think this is where I fell in, isn't it? When everything went a bit Michael Bay, briefly. Come on, get up, Gordon. Stuck. I'm stuck on a car. Oh, I hear soldiers, so that might be good. Because generally, if I hear soldiers, it means I haven't been there. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay. Let's do this thing. Again. The correct way. Alright, so we've obviously got to go up here, because it's the only way we can go. Like, logic is not my friend. Something in my brain just doesn't... He doesn't see logic. It's just like, oh, here's a thing. Right, you're just a room. Stairs, right. Okay. Yes. The noise you can hear in the background is my lizard trying to jump on my head. Right. Oh, fuck, monkeys. Is this the way I came? This is probably the least entertaining Let's Play ever. Unless you enjoy watching people being inept at things, which, you know, come to the right place. Okay, there's a thing here. That's health. Things around here. At least those strider things aren't. That's just an empty room. At least those strider things aren't there anymore. You know, that was a bit of a bummer for a while, wasn't it? Down here. Can we go up here? I don't know. It's there. I go, you no. Right, I know all you guys are hanging around here waiting for me to do something interesting, but I literally don't know what to do. I'm assuming we've got to go through there. That's my assumption on the matter. Sorry, no. It's fine. No. Hang on, there was a door back here, wasn't there? Was there, or did I dream that? I think there was a door back here. Yeah, right. Maybe this is a way. It's probably just a room. Yeah, it's just a room. Okay.
Excuse me.
It's fine. Maybe through these double doors. No. These. No. I think it's because I'm used to just, like, you know, being a bit handheld when it comes to games. You know, to a certain point anyway. And, you know, this game obviously doesn't do that, which is good. You shouldn't need to, but you know, I'm a bit of a child sometimes when it comes to games. I'm just like, help me, I don't understand what to do.
Sorry, Doc.
Maybe if I just stand next to you, you'll give me some ideas. Oh, hang on. Do I just have to jump through this window? Is that literally it? Is that all I had to do? Or have I now just locked myself in here forever? Cool, well, people have died here, clearly. Am I just going round and round in circles? Pretty sure I'm just going round and round in circles at this point. Well, because this is where all those things were, like, I had to go underground, wouldn't it? So... I'm probably just going way, way back. I'm pretty sure I'm just going way, way back. I am! I'm back here again! Oh my god. Let's get stuck on the cars for half an hour. There we go. Right. Okay. I'm really, really lost and confused. In many things. But mostly Half-Life 2. Okay, up the stairs. Yes. Okay. So we're here. Bang, bang, bang. Everything went shooty. Killed the things, and they were like, go to a horse. Which was really fucking helpful. I can hear soldiers as well, so there's obviously someone around. I just don't know where they are. And I feel sorry for you lot. Just aimlessly following me around forever. Someone just shout something and tell me which way to go. That'd be nice. Do I have to like parkour across or something? Is that a thing? Oh, I don't know. See, it looked to me, we need to go through there. That's what, you know, that looks like to me. But I fall down here, and it's just the same fucking thing again. Oh my Christ, right, I'm going to do one more little sprint through this, work out what the Christ is going on. Let's just go through this weird little tunnel. And then I will have to end this episode here, because I'm sure people don't want me just literally wandering around aimlessly, not having a clue what I'm doing, because I'm sure that is not entertaining for anyone. Least of all me. Am I just been walking in circles? Yes, I have. Brilliant. Can I get up here? Right, fine. Like, don't get me wrong, I fucking love this game. It's great fun, and it is brilliant, but like, you know, give me a hint. Go find the horse. What bloody horse? Why is there a horse? I'm assuming it's not an actual horse. You know? Maybe I'm just expecting too much, I don't know. Okay, cool. We're picking up ammunition from people. Alright, we're doing this. We're over here. Yeah, I can hear you, but fuck knows where you all are. You're just gonna watch me. Let's jump over this wall. Can we go through here?
Pardon me.
Go away. Because that looks like a place we're supposed to go, if I'm honest. Can I? No, I can't shoot myself up. Okay, is there another way I could, like, leap? Not really, no. Huzzah! No. Huzzah! Oh, this is just getting embarrassing now.
Excuse me.
Getting really embarrassing. Right. You know what? While there's some gunfire in the background... Just what the fuck do you want me to do?
Sorry?
I don't know what you want in the game. Well, we've been playing for about an hour, so I will end this very frustrating yet fun episode here, and hopefully next episode we'll get somewhere. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.